There's a reason work smart, not hard is a cliche. Effective studying more about how you study, not just how long. Studying TV focuses on getting the most out of every study session, and you should too. But for now, today's video.
The question, how do I increase study hours and consistency for the SA mechanical exam? SA is a tough competitive exam as the vacancies are decreasing year by year and number of applicants are increasing, especially in mechanical where the seats are limited to nearly 150 only. This new pattern knocks out almost 90-92% candidates in prelims. So at least to be in these 810%, an ample amount of quality study hours and consistency of 67 months is required. Problems which I have faced or heard from my friends to justify why we are not able to devote more time and maintain regularly. Problems which I have faced or heard from my friends to justify why we are not able to devote more time and maintain regularly. 1. The GS syllabus. Here we need to remember many factual data and the subject become boring after 2 hours reading and the things become vague after a week if we do not revise. 2. Some used to make the plan to study at night and not able to execute properly and remains with 34 hours only. 3. We also have a habit to revise the things which we know very well. If I am not wrong, most of the people start with thermo, revise 34 subject properly and then others fastly. 4. We used to pick up one subject only in one day and tries to finish it first. This is not the better way. Some suggestion. Pick at least 2 technical subjects, 1 GS subject and 1 from maths or reasoning. The time when you are very much fresh, i.e. morning or any time when after long rest you start reading, utilize it to read the GS subjects in which you need to mug up the factual things or theories. Read these subjects slowly, i.e. 11.5 hours in one time, but make some chugad to link the facts with the things which you can easily remember. When you are exhausted with the theory, solve some numerical problems. Solving numerical problems after taking your meal might be helpful and will not allow you to sleep, and this will add more hours of study to your schedule. Read 2 technical subjects in daytime to keep the things interesting. At night after meal, I used to solve maths and reasoning aptitude problems to avoid early sleep. To maintain consistency, you need a push from inside to read the things repeatedly and regularly, and this will come if you feel that I can do more better in this topic or I am forgetting something or not able to answer all the questions related to the particular topic. And this will come by self-assessment test series, which tells you the level of your preparation. Practice previous year questions. At last, I will suggest you to categorize the subject according to the average marks for which they are asked in previous years and make a timetable so that you can devote more time to these subjects. Take at least 7 hours sleep for a better and efficient day. Good luck. Have a nice day. Stay motivated always.